because you're the only one who can understand that, because you and I, we're not picky eaters. If we're hungry and it's there, we're going to eat it. Doing now that you're working from home and all your family's at home. You know, there's so many other issues going on that they don't even discuss. Like just having to be home all day and night with everybody. That's another huge stressor also. It's good to have your, yes, you need to get away. It's because we've been retired for so long, and it's a little bit different from us. I mean, a little bit different for us. It was hard at the beginning, yes, to realize, oh my goodness, we both are. But then you just slowly begin to enjoy it, and you just slowly say the news, the TV news. I don't like the whining and complaining, or the pointing of fingers. I do believe that at this time, if there's an issue or a problem, they need to handle it instead of broadcasting it all over the news, because it does create a little, I think, unrest. For me, it does. And then if you do want to listen to news like that, it should be like assigned to one channel. Yes, so that you don't get it on all the channels. Right, I understand. It's fair reporting and fair journalism. During the corona crisis, I'm calling it everything, yeah, corona crisis, corona catastrophe.